Hey, what's up, YouTube? Welcome to day 11 of the July Painting Challenge. So we just finished the live feed a few minutes ago, and we sealed up these models. You remember these guys from yesterday. We finished them tonight on the feed. So we got Icaros here. We got Aegisthus, the assassin guy there. Ooh, hopefully. They're all really shiny and wet because I just sprayed them with satin varnish. This is Hector. So Hector is very fun. I like his screaming thing. You got the Fates over here. Woo! And then you got the two gods, Apollo, and you have Hecate. So very cool set. These are going to go into the tray and continue to populate my Mythic Battles Pantheon tray. And then we talked about like what I should paint next, and so we're going to take another break from Mythic Battles Pantheon and tomorrow night, and we're going to paint this Batwoman. So yeah, that's what I'm working on tomorrow night. As for the question of the day, this was a tough one, man. Name something interesting about the city, town, state, country that you live in. And I was like, it's not that interesting where I live. It's really nice. Like there's a lot of reasons to want to live here, and it's a nice area, and the weather is wonderful, and that kind of thing. For those of you wondering, I do live in Southern California, so they're really, I don't know, I couldn't think of anything interesting. We talked about it during the feed, and really, the only interesting thing I can say was that this past July 4th, everybody collectively ignored the governor's mandate for no fireworks, and we fireworked like mad. So I guess that's interesting. Anyway, that's what I got, man. Thanks everyone for watching. We'll catch you on the next one.